18.
Yeah, it's very hard to drive without taking tires. This is a sprint race, though, isn't it? I didn't notice. How long is this race? Yeah, it's a time race, I believe.
I think it's 15 minutes.
About 20 laps.
Had to pit a couple times, probably 2-3 times.
Yeah. On the flash.
That's why I say, if everybody's got patience at the beginning here, it'll be really interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. After a lap or two in the draft, man, drive it like you would Charlotte. Just watch out getting on the apron with these cars because it will spin you out.
You gotta lift, though.
Good luck, y'all. Thanks for the host.
That's not the block. If you get hit with someone going 10 miles an hour, you're going 7.
Yeah, you got bad warp there, Rodney. Settle down now, though. Oh, there it goes again. Yeah.
It's not going to be good if he blinks out.
He'll be alright.
Yeah, I got the Wi-Fi on, damn kids.
It'll eat up the bandwidth, for sure.
I forgot to disable it.
You'll be alright once we're here, Kellen. Okay, y'all, everybody have patience, man. Patience, patience. These cars are wicked fast as they get going.
Green, let's go, let's go. Carbo, you're clear inside.
They're double warpers.
Carlo, hold your line. You're inside to clear. Carlo, clear low. Carlo, hold your line. Hold your line. Hold that line. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Okay, let's find a good rhythm. Make some places. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. B2. Still there. Inside's clear. Okay, James, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Outside's clear. Car low, clear inside. Car high. Still there. You're clear on the high side. Hold your line. He's still there. We got 3 cars wide. We got cars left and right. Outside's clear. Clear left and right.
The leader has just done 39.4.
Carlo,
P3. That's your fastest lap today.
He's still there. Clear on the inside. Carlo, time. Still there. Still there. Still there. The low side is clear.
P5, you've just done a...
Get a car on the high side. He's still there. Clear outside. Car high. He's still there. We got three cars, you're the middle one. Clear outside.
You've used half your fuel.
Clear all around.
I might just drive past me instead of running me over. How about that? Thank you.
That last lap was a 40.0.
Hold your line. Hold that line. Clear high.
B4, that's your fastest lap. 2 minutes of fuel remaining.
Car outside. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. High side is clear.
P3, that one was a 39.0.
One more lap, I'm pitting after this.
Turn on pit.
Getting loose, I'm pitting after this.
We're running on fumes, mate. Pit this lap,
yep.
In this lap.
He's barking the tires.
Pitting in.
Two liters remaining.
75 pitting there, 10 pitting this lap.
Car high. Hold your line. Clear outside.
I'm sorry,
just hit everyone.
Car outside.
The leader's pitting now. Clear high. Activate limiter.
Dude, seriously?
Yeah, black flag for no reason. Sorry, man. Damn it. Yes, man.
Car approaching. Watch your mirrors.
Pitting out.
I just lost me the race there, getting black flagged.
The guy behind you really knew it. The gap's now 1:27.
Damn, I was good too going in entry and then I just sped going down.
That's half distance. We think about 6 minutes of fuel remaining. The car behind is pitting. The gap in front is now 3.4.
Pitman.
Turner is reeling you in. The gap's now 6.0. Liters remaining. lengths remaining. The leader's pitting now. Watch your speed. Engage the limiter.
Fitting in.
Fixing the pits on used rubber is an interesting proposition.
There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you. P3. Okay, James. The next car is Pavon. Pavon is now in the lead.
Fitting in.
Loose on me going into turn three.
P2.
That was fun. Should need to do more of these without the restrictor on them.
Well done. Decent drive.
Certainly makes them way without the more interesting proposition.
Yeah, congrats to the top three there. The rest of you guys, not so much.